respected teachers, brothers, sisters, and all my dear friends present here. I am taking my short presentation on the topic of Ganesh Man Singh. Ganesh Man Singh is also known as the Iron Man of Nepal. He was born on November 9, 1915. His father's name was Ganesh Man Singh and his mother's name was Ganesh Man Singh. After his father died, his grandfather took care of him. He studied in Dharma High School up to grade 6. After that, he was expelled from the school for not respecting the fellow Rana students. He went to India for completing his studies up to ISE. After he completed his studies up to ISE, he again returned to Nepal and joined Praja Paristhal. Unfortunately, he was arrested at October 18, 1940. After he was released, he again went to India. At 1948, he became the founding member of Nepali Congress. He joined to Praja Paristhal for not respecting, for throwing out the Rana rule. Finally, at 1990, the panchayat system was overthrown. Very sadly, the Iron Man of Nepal.